Calls to rename City's Cooks River have divided residents across the harbour city. Let's go live to Liam Tapper. Liam, there's a fresh push to dump the name following similar changes across the country.
Yeah, that's right, Eddie. And this is being led by a number of local councils here in Sydney, along with an Aboriginal strategy group. They want to change the name of the Cooks River to Gooliyari. Now, what Gooliyari means is pelican dreaming, but the Cooks River, it's been named this since around 1770 when James Cook arrived here in Botany Bay. Now, this follows a growing trend of a number of other landmarks and sites across the country that have been had their names changed to more traditional Indigenous names. Of course, Ayers Rock now shares a name with Uluru, and Fraser Island is now called Gari. At this stage, there has been no decision made, but a local man, Gregory Andrews, he's really leading the charge on this. He even took it upon himself to say that if James Cook had found this river today, he would name it after himself and it would go to a consultation process. So pelican dreaming is what Gooliyari means, but at this stage, this idea has not become a reality, Eddie. No decision has been made to change the name.
All right. Thank you so much for that, Liam Tapper.